Wow, it's very beautiful gate. It's huge gate, this one. Huge so from gate. Here, I can see now the Taj Mahal inside.
Little bit
okay.
View only, you can see. I'm very, very excited.
Okay.
Namaste, India. Nihon Vlog.
Please subscribe to our channel.
Like and share. Salamat.
Hello, good morning, guys.
Good morning.
So we are here now at Agra.
Yes.
And you know Agra, Taj Mahal is in Agra, famous
seven
wonders of the world.
Yeah,
yeah look. Here, Taj Mahal, 1 kilometer only. Clean Agra.
And you can ride on the horse, I think so.
I want to ride in the horse.
So, hello, good morning, guys. We are at the Taj Mahal, and this is the eastern part of the gate. And here is our guide.
Namaste, Master Sultan. I'm going to be your guide here. I'll take care of you all the way from here to the Taj. I will explain and drop you here.
Oh, that's good. Thank you.
So, guys, you. See you. I'm excited to see this Taj Mahal. Thank you, guys. Nina, are you excited?
Yes.
Okay. So, guys, ito yung vehicle na magdadrop sa amin sa Taj Mahal. If you want souvenir from Taj Mahal, those shops are for souvenir shops. And I can see now the gate here.
So this is the east gate. We are standing near the east gate side. We have to go this way for scan our ticket.
Okay.
Check in, then you enter this side.
So yan guys, almost 11 o'clock na here in the morning. So nagiging busy na rin dito. Marami na rin local tourists, you know, all over India visiting Taj Mahal. So imagine if the international tourists is open now in India, so maybe this will be more busy.
More busy.
Okay. So now this side is for security check for the ticket.
Last week it was more busy because of Diwali.
Diwali, yeah.
The long line everywhere.
Okay, so now we are lucky. This time, medyo lucky pa pala kami nitong time na to kasi last week nga Diwali. So ngayon wala masyadong pila. So this is entry for security check.
There is a separate line for foreigners and Indians.
Alright.
Two lines for the foreigners. Two lines for the locals.
Okay. We are near now to see this Taj Mahal. So guys, anyway, regarding ticket, as a foreigner, I paid 1,000, I think 100. And Shama paid
just 50
just
rupees.
50 rupees. And for Nine, it's free.
All children, either Indian
below 15 year old, foreigner.
Below 15, below 15 years, Indian or like foreigners, it is free.
Free, yes. Okay. But you're mentioning we have to pay for extra 200
yeah.
rupees.
If
for
you what? Want to go, if you want to go main mausoleum in the Taj Mahal, so you have to pay 200 rupees extra for everyone.
For everyone. For foreigner or Indian.
No problem.
Okay, everyone. So we are paying that so we can see also the mausoleum, the inside. So I can see now, I think this is the famous,
this is the Royal Gate.
Royal Gate. Shama, look. We are near now.
Yes.
Man in chains of the Taj Mahal.
Taj Mahal and then.
The Taj Mahal. So this is the famous
Royal Gate.
The Royal Gate of the Taj Mahal. It's made of red sandstone, which is the local stone of Agra region. And it is also decorated with white marble. And you can see main arch decorated with Quranic inscription.
Yes.
This is letter from Holy Quran. You know, Muslim book.
Muslim book.
Okay.
The letter is from Muslim Quran.
That's called Ayat wal Fazr.
Sorry, what is that?
Ayat wal Fazr.
Okay. Wow, it's very beautiful gate. It's huge gate, this one.
Huge
so from gate. Here, I can see now the Taj Mahal inside.
Little bit
okay?
View only, you can see. I'm very, very excited.
Okay.
So guys, we are here for the Taj Mahal. Look, you know, Taj Mahal is here.
I'm very, very happy to see white marble Taj Mahal.
Oh, wow. It's very beautiful.
Wow, guys, look. It's cool.
That's That's why it is seven wonder in the world. All white, you can see.
It's a little bit crowded here.
Yes.
But look.
Very beautiful view.
I'm very lucky to see this very beautiful Taj Mahal. Yes. One of the seven wonders of the world. Yeah?
Wow. I feel myself as well lucky to see, because it was in India, I never see.
And this is your first time
to see.
So young guys, so because the...
This is the selfie point.
And the weather is good, because look, it's blue sky, that's why you can see clear white. So young guys, very beautiful garden here.
This is the garden we call Charbagh. Char means four. Bagh means garden. Here is water fountain, you can see. That was the original fountain.
This is original fountain.
Yeah. That is the original fountain?
Until now it is maintained.
Yeah, until maintained.
Oh.
That time it used to work with the force of the gravity system.
Ah.
But now just electric power, just switch on and it works.
Okay. So how huge is this property, this Taj Mahal?
How huge? It's a 38 acre area.
38 acres. It's
38 acre area.
Like 17 hectares, yeah, in hectares.
All our viewers, I want to ask what you can say about this seven wonder Taj Mahal here. You please leave your comment. So guys, Sultan Bhai is our tour guide. He will explain us why, what purpose, what material it built, because I asked him too many questions. So he will explain history about the Taj Mahal.
So as you know, it was done by the Shah Jahan, who was the fifth great Mughal emperor. And this is built just for memory of his wife Mumtaz when she has died in 1631, and in the same year in 1631 Taj Mahal construction started. It took about 22 years by the 20,000 people.
How many people?
20,000
people worked there.
Wow.
They were all highly paid. Chief architecture from Turkish, Isa Khan Afandi, and garden designer from Afghanistan, Ali Mardan. And you can see inlay work, stones work, calligraphy. The artist from Iran, he called Persian art, modern Iran. So chief calligrapher Amanat Khan Shirazi. And you can see white marble, this is from India, Rajasthan, Makrana. The Rajasthan state, Makrana is a place from the get that marble, we call Makrana marble. And this is translucent white marble. That's why it's changed color. Sunrise time different, sunset different, and full moon, it look more beautiful. And daylight, it look different.
Different.
Yeah. And you can see two tower here, two other side.
Yes.
It look straight, but this is not degree outside.
It is not straight.
All right. Architecture thought, if in case earthquake and anything will happen, it will fall down outside instead of the main building.
Main building, it will not be straight to main building.
And you can see on the top bronze metal.
The ones.
Yeah, this is 30 feet height.
How many?
30 feet.
30?
30 feet. This is mosque.
That is the mosque.
Friday mosque.
Friday mosque.
This is just replica of the mosque.
Okay, that one.
Yeah, this building made for maintain the symmetry.
Okay.
And just back of it, Yamuna River.
At the back, the Yamuna River.
Yeah, Yamuna River. And inside you can see a small door. People are going over there.
That one.
Yeah, there is a tomb, grave of Mumtaz and her husband Shah Jahan. Center, queen. If you want to see the tomb or you want to go inside, you have to buy another ticket, 200 rupees.
Alright. Sultan, I'm just curious, because it was built 1631, this Taj Mahal. That time there was no, you know, latest transportation, like railway.
Yeah.
So how they build the materials from different...
Actually, that time there was no motor or machinery.
Yes.
They carry stone from Rajasthan to here by the camel craft, horse craft.
Ma'am.
That was the major transportation those days.
Okay. I heard as well elephants.
some elephant, because elephant walk very slowly.
Right.
It will take like a month or 2 months to carry from Rajasthan to here.
Mm.
So there are horses and camel.
Horses and camel that time. So Nina, what you can say about Taj Mahal? You know this is 7 wonders of the world, yeah? So what you can say about this?
It's very big.
Very big?
Yeah, very white.
Very white. And what else?
It's very, very beautiful.
Very, very beautiful. Yes, Nina, you're right. Oh my God.
So guys, we are at the side part of the Taj Mahal towards the mosque. You can see here.
And this is the Friday mosque, yeah?
Okay. And also, you have to wear the shoe cover
when
you go there to maintain.
So I'm very excited now to get inside, okay? Look guys, I can imagine. This is mausoleum, Shama. Mausoleum.
Yes.
Imagine how big is this.
Yes. We are going upstairs to see these white marbles.
Okay guys, let's go inside.
Guys, we are at the white marble part. You can see the beauty of Taj Mahal here.
Yeah.
And I want to show you the beautiful view.
Okay,
of
this
the
is
garden.
The garden.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, this is the gate. And it's a beautiful garden.
Look.
And we call it like a heaven garden.
Heaven garden, yes.
So this Arabic letter you can see from the Holy Quran. And this is most important chapter of the Quran. It's called Surah Yasin. Means heart of Quran. This is, you can see. This is big chapter of the Quran. There is a four gate like this. All four gate, it is complete.
One piece is you. It's big, guys. Look, how big is this one piece?
It was thick about 6 inches.
6 inches, thick. The thick?
Yeah.
Okay. And imagine how many white marble.
Two or three people work
and
together.
I know it is very difficult.
It takes very long time to completion, a month or 2 months.
Yeah, they build this by hand, yeah? Not by any hand, machine.
Totally hand grinder work. There was no machinery,
look,
no technology.
And
you can see the leaf, it's curve in it, beautiful curve. See,
and this,
totally, and this is also stones. Stones which from the distance seem like painting.
Okay, and this is from 1631, guys. So it's like 400 years old now.
Almost 400 years.
Oh, look guys. So guys, let's go inside now, but because camera is not allowed, video is not allowed inside, so sorry guys for that.
You know guys, inside the camera is not allowed, but I want to share you my experience, what is inside. So guys, when you enter, there is a two tomb there. There is a King Shah Jahan and Mumtaz, which is his beloved wife. And the real tomb is underneath, which is they are restricted to go. But they
all
said
all tourists are not allowed to go down because it's closed anyway. There is a stairs going down.
But only once a year you allow to go down. That is a death anniversary of Shah Jahan. So very happy to see this place.
So now guys, we are at the, this is at the back now of Taj Mahal, yeah? Okay guys. So from here you can see the Yamuna River. So yan guys, kung ano pala yung sa harap ng Taj Mahal, ganun din ang makikita mo dito sa likod. Very beautiful. Yung view lang different kasi at the back of this mausoleum or Taj Mahal is the famous Yamuna River. Yan, no? Oh. It's foggy here because it's winter time. So yan guys, so kahit siyan pa lang ang gulo, talagang ang ganda-ganda. Kahit na dito na tayo sa likod ng Taj Mahal, para ka rin nasa harapan. Kasi same din naman yung pagka-structure ng mausoleum, pati yung doro. So this is the Friday Mosque. And this one, may tore. Tsaka, dalawa rin talaga pala, One and two. Kahit pala sa likod, meron din yan.
Now we are standing at the back side of the Taj Mahal, but it looks similar view from every angle. If you go front, back, left, right, every side similar view.
So it has four sides.
Four sides.
Four sides.
Just across the river, see the garden, beautiful garden. It's called Mehtab Bagh. From there, if you see Taj Mahal, you can see a little far.
Yeah.
It looks beautiful view. It's like a front view.
It's like you are at the front view, but actually you are at the back side. Okay.
So thank you, Sultan, our tour guide, for giving us chance to talk about this Taj Mahal. Very informative, very knowledgeable. So thank you very much. Yeah.
Taj Mahal here. So thank you guys for watching Bimbo Corner Vlogs.
Thank you very much.
And please like, share, and subscribe. And please follow us on Facebook page and Instagram.
Bye-bye.